Hello friends, in this video tutorial we are going to discuss AND operator, OR operator and NOT operator. First of all, you have need to open the Microsoft SQL Server Management Studio. I have already opened the Microsoft SQL Server Management Studio. I will create a database. Create database metro demo and then select it and press F5, execute the query. Okay, command completed successfully. My database metro demo is created here successfully and use the metro demo database, execute the query. In the next line, I will create a table employee with the four columns. Create table employee with the four columns. EMP ID int EMP name varchar 50, EMP city varchar 50, EMP email varchar 50, select, press F5, execute the query. Okay, my table is successfully created here and then I will insert three records inside the employee table. Insert into employee values 1 comma name as Amit. City as Noida, Gmail account as amit@gmail.com, close the bracket and then select it and press F5. First record inserted inside the table employee and then copy it, paste, and write here 2 Amita Noida amita@gmail.com. Execute the query. One row affected, second record inserted inside employee table and then paste it. Third record, 3 Amita Delhi and amita123@gmail.com, select it and press F5. Okay, I have insert 3 records inside the employee table and I will use the select query for display the information from the employee table. Okay, press F5. Okay, all the 3 records displayed from the employee table. Okay, in the next line I am going to use the AND operator. The AND operator check the 2 conditions. If both condition is true, then it will display the desired result. If any one condition is false, on that case it will display nothing. Let's see with practical here. Select star from employee where emp name as Amit and MP city as Noida. Okay, look here, both condition is true. Amit and MP city is a Noida. So it will display the record. Press F5. Okay. One Amit Noida and amit@gmail.com. Here the name is Amit true and the city as a Noida. Both condition is true. I will change the city as a Delhi. Press F5. Look here, it will display nothing because the EMP city Delhi is wrong. Okay, so in the AND condition, it is must the both condition is true. In the next line, I will discuss the OR operator. In OR operator, only one condition is true in both condition. If any one condition is true, on that case, it will display the result. Let's see here. Select star from imply where emp name as Amita or EMP city as Noida. Means if the name match with Amita or EMP city match with Noida. Select it and execute it. Okay, look here. It will display the all records because EMP name Amita match with these two and city match with Amit. Okay, and I will change here the city as Delhi. Look here. It will display only two records that match with the name Amita or Delhi. In the first, only the name match. In the second, name and Delhi, both condition match. Means it's clear from the query. Okay. And third, I will discuss the NOT operator. Select star from imply where NOT EMP city as Noida. Select it. Execute it. It will display the city instead of except instead of Noida. Means only one city, Delhi, display because other two records contains the EMP city as a Noida. If you will change the city as Delhi, then it will display another two records. Okay. Thank you, friends. Please subscribe my channel and like my video. Thanks for watching my video. Thanks a lot.